In this video, I am talking about muscle tension dysphonia massage as a treatment option. Is it valid? Does it really work? Stay tuned to find out. Hi, I'm Katerina, speech-language pathologist from How to Improve Singing, and here on this channel, I share practical tips about using your voice in a healthy way. So if this is a topic that interests you, consider subscribing to this channel and hitting that bell notification icon so that you don't miss any of my videos. I already made a couple of videos on the topic of muscle tension dysphonia, or MTD for short, in which I discuss the causes, signs and symptoms, diagnostic process and treatment options. There, I briefly mentioned muscle tension dysphonia massage, but I want to discuss this topic in more detail in this video. By the way, if you haven't seen those videos, I will post links to them in the description below so that you can watch them later. If you ask people with MTD to describe their condition, some of them would tell you things like, and I quote, "MTD is such a nightmare," or "MTD is a bear." And even though not every person with muscle tension dysphonia may feel this way, it is a condition that is not easily fixed in a few days. And there is no pill to take to get rid of it. And there is no one exercise that would bring the voice back. It is a voice disorder characterized by excessive muscle tension in the absence of structural or neurological disorders. This excessive tension causes the voice to work inefficiently, and that's why the sound may sound hoarse, rough, raspy, breathy, weak, straight, or tight. Other symptoms can include vocal fatigue, pain during or after talking, vocal breaks, a feeling of lump in the throat, and others. The reason why MTD is challenging to treat is that there is no one thing that you can point to and say, this is the cause. On the contrary, there are usually several factors that contribute to the excess of muscle action, and during treatment, we need to consider all of them. MTD may start after a severe or long case of cold or flu. It may be caused by prolonged voice overuse or poor vocal technique. It may be a result of emotional stress or a medical condition. Therefore, there is no single solution for MTD. Voice therapy is the golden standard for treating MTD, but other types of intervention may be necessary. A voice therapist has a toolbox with different approaches and techniques to deal with the underlying causes and symptoms. For each individual with MTD, some of the approaches work better than others. And this is a very important point. Here on YouTube or other platforms, I often get asked questions like, "I have MTD, what exercise should I do to get rid of it?" There is no one exercise, there is no one approach. You have to try a few to find the techniques and exercises that work for you. However, one of the approaches that is used for treatment of muscle tension dysphonia is vocal massage. Vocal massage is a specific technique during which a trained therapist uses manipulations and maneuvers to release muscle tension from the muscles of the head and neck with the goal of improving or restoring vocal function. A very specific type of vocal massage called circumlaryngeal massage was first introduced about 30 years ago for treating people with muscle tension dysphonia. This type of massage was focused on manual repositioning and massage of the larynx with the goal of reducing muscle tension around the larynx and improved laryngeal position. And that's because many people with MTD have chronically elevated larynx. Today we know that muscle tension dysphonia is characterized by muscle imbalance and tension of other muscles too, not just laryngeal muscles. And these may include postural muscles, shoulder muscles, muscles on the front and the back of the neck, muscles of the jaw and tongue. These muscle imbalances then cause decreased ability to take a deep breath or align the body well, and therefore a treatment plan for MTD may also include muscle relaxation exercises, strengthening exercises, breathing exercises, or exercises to improve overall posture. Often people with MTD may seek help from other professionals than speech-language pathologists, including physiotherapists or even massage therapists. But I also know that vocal massage is something that is not offered in every clinic. Vocal massage is performed by specially trained practitioners. You can get good vocal massage in some specialized voice clinics. But vocal massage can be effectively taught, and the biggest advantage of self-administered massage is that you can do it whenever you need it. Vocal massage is effective when done frequently throughout the day to prevent tension or discomfort. I am aware, and I have been aware, of the great benefits of self-administered massage for a long time, but I learned that this approach can be life-changing for some people. This is what one of my clients wrote to me after participating in my online training program in which I taught self-administered vocal massage. I really feel like massage is the missing piece in my recovery from muscle tension dysphonia. The last 2 days I have been singing again without strain for the first time in 2 years. This is very encouraging for me. Thank you. So to answer the question whether vocal massage is a valid treatment option for people with muscle tension dysphonia, yes, it is. Not only based on research data, but also based on experience of people who tried vocal massage and felt the benefits. But to be fair, vocal massage is not for everyone. As I said before, treatment plans for people with MTD are very individualized. Some people are sensitive to touch, especially in the area of neck and throat. So manual therapy in this area may feel offensive. The best way to find out is to try it. Start gently and see if you can tolerate this type of touch. And secondly, see if you feel any release of tension after you massage this area. I made a whole video in which I take you through self-administered circumlaryngeal massage. You will find a link to that video in the description below. Go ahead and try it for yourself. I hope you like this video. If so, click the like button and share it with your friends who may benefit from this information. Check out my other videos on the topic of vocal massage right here below. I will see you in my next video. Bye!